Greetings, friends. Today in this video, we will learn that what is the difference between the desktop version and the mobile version of Vyapar. We get a lot of questions that why the desktop version is better than the mobile version and how is it. So today, we will tell some extra features that are available in the desktop version of Vyapar, which you do not find in the mobile version. So let us see what those features are. E-way bill. You cannot generate e-way bill in the mobile version, but you get this feature in the desktop version of Vyapar. For this you have to go to the settings. In taxes and GST settings, turn on enable e-way bill number and then enable generate e-way bill number option. And after that you will be able to generate e-way bill in invoice. Quick entry. In the mobile version, you have to make repeated entries by selecting one item at a time. But in the desktop version, you can enter items in the quick entry line to do fast billing. Low stock alert. In mobile version, you only get low stock report in which you can get information about your low stock. But in the desktop version, you get a better dashboard on which you can also see low stock alert. And along with this, you can also see the expiry items and can put both of these cards on top. Graphical reports. You don't get reports in the form of graphs in the mobile version. But on the desktop version, you can see your reports like sales, expenses in the form of graphs. Last 5 sale price. In the mobile version, you do not see the last sale price of any product while making a sale, but while creating invoice in desktop version, you can easily view last 5 sale price of a particular item. Shortcut keys. In the mobile version, you do not get shortcut keys for any transaction. But in the desktop version, you get shortcut keys for particular transactions or many other things, which makes your work easy. Bulk invoice printing. You don't get the option to print multiple invoices at once in the mobile version. But in desktop version, if you want, multiple invoices can be printed simultaneously through print option. So friends, you can download the desktop version right now from our website www.vyapar.app.in and you will get 30 days free trial. Let us also tell you that if you have licenses for both desktop and mobile devices, so you can use Vyapar on both devices simultaneously and you can manage your business from anywhere. We hope you liked this video. For more such tutorial videos like how to generate e-way bill, how to do quick entry, how to view low stock alerts, etc., subscribe to our channel now. And to be the first to watch our videos, don't forget to press the bell icon. If you need any information related to Vyapar or if you are facing any problem, so you can call us or message us on WhatsApp. Our contact information is displayed on the screen. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyaparing!